Another resignation in line with the country's new administration, Korea's Prosecutor General Kim Soo-nam resigned today. Kim said he stepped down because he'd fulfilled his duty to some extent in investigating the corruption scandal involving the impeached former President Park. Kim admitted in a statement that it was painful to investigate the president who had appointed him in the first place. He said he'd considered quitting after Park was arrested in March, but decided to carry on with his duties until the presidential election on May 9th.